Davis was born in 1861. Married to Joshua, the mother of one son. Life was good, but the end was a shame. An awful tragedy that caused great pain. Lena Davis, I can't believe it's true. Saw you floating on the sea so blue. Recognize your body, it must be you. In Tiverton, Josh ran the council workshop. The days they were long and the work it was hard. Steamrollers, kidnappers, curbstones, men, poison weed killer, help pay the rent. Lena grew flowers and she made lemonade, which she placed with the bottles and tools of his trade. One big gulp of pillow she made. One big gulp from a bottle she made. Amelia Davis, I can't believe. Saw you floating on the sea so blue. Recognize your body, it must be. And so it was, in bitter grief, to Bedford town she did retreat. Take up gardening once more, collecting pebbles down on the shore. One April evening, out she went to end the life was the intent. One last time on Torridge side, she drowned herself on the falling tide. Lena Davis, I can't believe it's true. Saw you floating on the sea so blue. Recognize your body must be. Two whole weeks or so they say, body floated with the waves. Past Appledore and Stowe, Sutton sank. 12 miles before came to land. And to Mort Point she found a way. Immortal churchyard she finally lay. She hears the sea sounds every day. God moved her in a mysterious way. Davis, I can't believe it's true. Saw you floating on the sea so blue. Recognized your body must be.